The family-owned enterprise Knauf is one of the leading brands in construction materials and construction systems, present on all five continents with over 250 locations. One of the biggest production sites is in Rottleberode, right between Kyffhäuser and Harz am Alten Stolberg. More than 250 employees, many on-site contractors, logistics associates, and external manufacturers are working hand in hand every day. Operating cycles are complex, and a small inattention is enough. And it has already happened. There are 7 steps for successful and practiced occupational safety. Determining the boundaries of work areas and activities, identifying hazards, assessing risks, selecting and documenting protective measures, implementing measures, checking their effectiveness, and integrating them into the work progress. How is this possible with complex procedures in a 24/7 production environment? Being the factory manager, to me it's a top priority to keep occupational safety comprehensible and practical. Is every accident at work avoidable? Only if everyone is part of the process and occupational health and safety is an integral component of the management process, being perpetually reviewed and improved. Involving our employees is the most important part. All production and secondary processes, as well as occupational health and safety, are understood in its entirety and implemented in every department.
I am consulting every employee at the shop floor management.
After investigating and evaluating the hazards, we work on operating instructions as a team. After that, we start with personal instructions. Occupational safety is a team effort. Everybody is important. All employees, every person in authority, and every safety supervisor. Exactly, this is the key role that helped to breaking through the stiff system top-down. How time-consuming is this?
The effort is relatively low, because I don't have to do it on my own. But we do it together.
Every individual knows his workstation like the back of his hand. A treasury of knowledge that slips into the daily workflow. Our staff processes about 850,000 tons of rough stone into solid products. Occupational safety is always a part of it. The rules are reliable and pragmatically designed and adapted. What special skills are required for implementation? As a manager, I need to listen carefully to build up a relationship of trust. Communication with my colleagues is the most important. Excellent how this was organized. We must use all our senses for occupational health and safety. Everyone is eager for mastering the challenges ahead and further improvement of occupational safety as a management process. A lot has been invested over the last few years. This is a development process all of us need to go through together.
With our occupational health and safety, we are on the right track and we will achieve our goals.
So that accidents at work will finally be a thing of the past.